Good evening, everyone. I again welcome you to the Sporting Angels Educational Spectrum. In your mathematics class, we have taken up converse of Pythagoras theorem today. Before proving, let us state the theorem. See, the theorem is, in a triangle, if the square of one side is equal to the sum of the squares of the remaining two sides, then the angle opposite to the first side is 90 degree. Is it a right angle? Okay. Given a triangle ABC in which AC square is equal to AB square plus BC square. To prove angle B is a right angle, angle B is 90 degree, we have to construct. See, draw a right angled triangle DEF, right angle, mind you, such that it is right angled at E and DE is equal to AB and EF is equal to BC. Now let's start with the proof. In triangle DEF, angle E is a right angle, therefore DF square is equal to DE square plus EF square by Pythagoras theorem. DF square is equal to DE square plus EF square, or DF square is equal to AB square plus BC square, because by construction we have taken DE equal to AB and EF equal to BC. Therefore, we have replaced DE by AB and EF by BC. This becomes our equation number 1. But we are also given that AC square is equal to AB square plus BC square. This is given. Comparing these two equations, we have DF square is equal to AC square, or DF is equal to AC. Now, in triangle ABC and triangle DEF, we have AB is equal to DE by construction, BC is equal to EF by construction, and AC is equal to DF, proved just now, proved above. Therefore, by SSS, by SSS congruency rule, we have triangle ABC congruent to triangle DEF. And once these two triangles are congruent, then angle B is equal to angle E. But angle E is 90. Therefore, angle B is also 90 degree. This is what we were asked to prove. Thanks for joining.